actress, Sally Struthers. Match game zone, Charles Nelson Reilly. From Coast and Stone. Comedian, Snoopy Sale. And actress and comedian, Andy Mazzini. As we play the all-new star-studded Match Game. And here's the star of Match Game, Ross Schaefer.
Thank you very much for joining. This is the Match Game. Thank you, Gene Wood.
Yeah!
That's very nice. There's a lot of class, Jimmy, doesn't it?
Man, that's me, Mr. Class.
Mr. Class. Now, Sally, we have do you have an announcement to make for us, a new program?
Well, Ross, I would like to make my announcement, but if you can hang in with me till maybe Friday, maybe by then I can get my lawyer to let me tell you about it. In the meantime, it looks like Vincent Van Gogh did your tie.
Her governess taught her to identify the different artists.
It's a Renoir or a Van Gogh, isn't it? Now, Pam, we tell people where you're working this week. You're at the...
Yes, I'll be selling chipwiches on the side of 101.
Uh-huh.
And there's little roses with the lights in them that go on and off. And
and besides that, at night...
I'll be working at the Ice House in Pasadena. Great comedy club. Well, thank you, guys.
The famed Ice House.
And they are so nice. They last time I was in New York, I had to come out and swing me first class on UPS, which is real nice. That's all I have to say.
And that's all you have to say? That's all you have to say.
Okay.
We should tell people that they're going to be in Los Angeles. Terry, Andy has a one-woman show called Andy's Act.
Yes. Yeah. And I'm sure people are making their reservations right now. Oh, there's hordes of people coming in.
Okay. It's very fun. Andy's Act. Big write-up in the paper.
Huge write-up.
Yeah,
huge.
Hi, Andy. How are you?
Robin.
What did I say?
Andy.
Wait, who are you people? That's funny. Good luck, everybody. Robin has $1,400 on our show. Look at that.
Hey, do you know something, Ross?
What?
Wait a minute.
What?
That's the first Robin I've seen this spring.
Oh.
And she even has a red breast.
Marianne, aren't you glad you're here?
Oh, no, I sure am.
Nice to meet you.
Good to meet you.
Now, tell us about yourself.
I'm Marianne Haldane, and I'm originally from the state of Maine, and I'm a minister's wife.
Ready to play Match Game?
I sure am.
Good. Well, every correct match here is worth $50. The winner will keep his or her money and go on to play Super Match. Shot at 10,000, which Robin had a shot yesterday. All right, A or B, Robin?
B, please.
Okay. Be very careful with a minister's wife.
I know. Right.
Old man Periwinkle said, you know the running of the bulls in Spain where the people are being chased by stampeding bulls?
Yeah.
Well, here at the home, we're a lot slower. So we're running down the street chased by stampeding blanks. Robin, this is the old man Periwinkle says, here at the home, we're a lot slower. We're run down the street chased by stampeding...
Snails?
How about that, Jimmy?
Stampeding snails. I said, good answer, but I said stampeding escargots, which is snails, of course.
Look at that. Well, Matt, set up. Sally?
I think they're as slow, but they're cuter, and some of them are mutant and teenage turtles.
Some are mutant and teenage.
I said turtles, too, because the word stampeding suggests that their feet can go off the ground, and the snail can. So I debated with that turtle.
Turtle. Yo, fam. Slower here at the home, so we're running down the street chased by stampeding.
I don't know why I didn't say snails and turtles, but I'm also a community college graduate. So I said tree sloth.
Tree sloth.
Oh, tree sloth?
Goofy, did you come closer to a snail?
No. No, I didn't think of it. I thought about stampeding old ladies.
Second slowest land mammal.
Second
slowest
land
mammal.
Land mammal.
Wow, wow.
Say that for the
Andy.
Well, Aristotle. I said snail.
There's a match. Yeah. All right, Marianne. Marianne's first question. As Bob said, it's weird being married to a woman army sergeant. Every night, she makes me blank. There we go. Sally has an answer now. Boy, it's weird being married to a woman army sergeant. Every night, she makes me...
salute.
Salute. That's right. Honey, I'm home.
Oh, this is the show with the minister's wife. I said the sergeant's wife, what? Do 20 push-ups.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Somebody is flowing like a river now.
It's moving.
Sally.
Yeah. Every night she makes me stand at attention if you know what I mean.
Security.
I'm sorry.
Ross, you notice how this whole row is now getting a little blacker since I showed up.
What does that mean?
Bunny and I will be at the Rabbit Hut May 20th, 25th or so at Tiverton, Rhode Island.
It was a remarkable talent.
Yeah, see you next.
I'm Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Stand at attention if you know what the bunny and I mean.
Stand at attention. Pam, every night she makes what?
Well, Marion, I just want to ask for something really quickly because you're a minister's wife, and I wanted to go out and buy a Bible because I didn't have one, and I bought a Reader's Digest Bible. Did you know they're out there?
Sure.
They are. They have like a King Jimmy version. They do, and instead of raining for 40 days and 40 nights, it just got really humid. She made him get down and give her 20.
20. Give me 20 push-ups. Soupy.
Drill him.
Oh, drill him.
Get down and do.
Andy, every night.
But I didn't match. Get down and do 50.
Oh, man. But it's early in the game, Mary. We have a lot of time left. We're going to play match. When we come back, we'll build up your score. Well, at the end of the first round, our champ Robin has 100. Marion, you're still yet to get on the board. We're going to play match now. All right, you can build up your score by playing against the clock. And you're trailing 5 points, so we'll let you go first. Who do you want to play with?
Sally.
All right, Marion. It's you and me, girl.
You bet.
Okay, we're going to show you some matchups, and every time the two of you agree, you get $50. We'll put 30 seconds on our clock. Both of you ready? Go. Blow blank. Blow dry, blow fish.
Blow dry.
Match. Get a blank. Get a life, get a job.
Get a job.
No match. Curtain blank. Curtain call, curtain rod.
Curtain call.
No match. Billy blank. Billie Jean King, Billie Holiday.
Billie Jean King.
No match. Face blank. Face value, face lift.
Face lift.
Match. Strike a blank. Strike a match. Strike a hard bar hugger. No, we're out of time. Got a couple, Mary. A couple. Robin.
What?
Who do you want to play with?
Pam.
Robin. Pamela Stone. All right.
Robin Argoon.
$50 for every match. Yeah. We'll put 30 seconds on our clock. Ready? Go. Current blank. Current events, current affair.
Current affair.
And that's a match. Finders blank. Finders keepers, finders fee.
Finders keepers.
Match. Jack blank. Jack Spratt, Jack and Jill.
Jack and Jill.
Match. Man blank. Man about town, man overboard.
Man overboard.
No match. Take your blank. Take your picture, take your time.
Take your time.
Match. Pinky blank. Pinky ring, Pinky Lee.
Pinky ring.
No match. Tom blank. Tom Jones, Tom Collins.
Tom Jones.
Match. At the buzzer. Tom is doing very well. 350 to 100. We'll have more matches right after these words.
to flip. You have 100. You're trailing a little bit now. We'll let you go first.
B.
Okay. Oh, did you guys hear that RoboCop had an accident?
Really?
No.
Very serious. It happened when he tried to make love to a blank. All right. Did you hear RoboCop had an accident? Happened when he tried to make love to a...
can't think. Machine.
To a machine. It was pretty general. That's pretty general. Might be kind of hard, but we do need to get a specific answer. Okay, Jimmy?
I think we'll take a small donation from Marion up here. Because I don't think there'll be one coming from the... you know what I'm saying?
I said garbage truck.
Garbage truck. Car
selling. Well, my mind was out in the street like Jimmy. It was out in the gutter, and I pictured RoboCop going down the street, and what he'd be attracted to would be a fire hydrant.
A fire hydrant. He'd love to a fire hydrant. Carl.
A can opener.
Whoa. Whoa! Oh, my.
Oh, my.
Damn, wow. It happened when he tried to make love to a what?
It sounds like one of the dates that Robin fixed up. She does the video dating.
Oh, she does
thing.
The video dating.
And she set RoboCop up with a gas pump.
With a gas pump.
Whoa! Uh-huh. Well, I thought of a lot of things, but none of them were right, so I thought of gas pump. Because with the outside,
sure.
And
okay.
Anatomically, they're correct.
Thank you, Pam. Andy?
So, what was the answer? What did she say?
She said machine.
She said machine. Well, gee whiz. This is close. Let's see what the judges say. This hurt, too. Garbage disposal.
Garbage disposal, not an exact match. Oh, sorry about that one. All right, Robin, here we go with yours.
Okay.
Marvin said, I have a really crummy psychiatrist. To help me get in touch with my pain, he makes me lie on a couch covered with blanks. It took you completely by surprise. You had no idea.
Oh, yeah. They caught me unaware. And you kicked my unaware, you're in a little trouble.
All right, here we go. Marvin said, I have a really crummy psychiatrist. Yeah. Help me get in touch with my pain. He makes me lie on a couch covered with...
tack?
With tack. Sure. Sure. The tack.
I said coconuts from the African thing. You know what I'm talking about.
Sally?
Well, I was going to say hot cold, but that would turn her into a crispy critter, so... Mm-hmm. I couldn't come up with anything. I'm sorry, Robin. Unpack.
Unpack.
Now, what covered
it? It's a very white thing.
What covered what?
That's why it didn't hit me.
What is the verbiage? What is the verb?
Well, he makes me lie on a couch covered with...
Now, who's covered? The couch or him?
No. Oh, we didn't think of that.
Well, of course you didn't think of it, because you people are not from here. See what I mean? He was covered with leeches.
Leeches. Covered with leeches. No, they say that's not a match, Charles. Pam, lie on a couch covered with?
It's a chick thing. Tech.
Tag.
It's a chick thing. It's a white chick thing.
No, that would have been credit card.
Well, if I don't get this, I'm going to be so mad and hurt, I could throw myself under a blonde.
But I said nails, which is a part of tack.
Nails? Oh, it's not quite a tack.
Hey, who's that judge, man?
Oh.
Hey, Wapner!
All right, Andy, what were you thinking?
Well, I was also thinking that white fang that I learned on the streets with Vanilla Ice. Nails?
Well, here's the deal now. Robin, you have 450. Marion, you have 100. And we'll play final matchup now. Whoever's ahead at the end of this round wins the game and a chance to play for possible $10,000. So since you're trailing, we'll let you go first. Who do you want to play with?
Let's do it with Charles.
Okay.
All right.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.
All right, here we go. Matchups are worth $100.
Oh,
you
my
get that
goodness.
Right. We'll give you 45 seconds to get as many as you can.
Good luck.
You have to beat 450 to stay in the game. Get up to 450 rather to stay in the game. Ready? Go. Blank needle. Knitting needle, hypodermic needle.
Knitting needle.
No match. Blank mind. Open mind, never mind.
Open mind.
Match. Blank checkers. Supermarket checkers, Chinese checkers.
Chinese checkers.
Match. Blank term. Jail term, midterm.
Midterm.
Match. Blank ears. Pierced ears, lending your ears.
Pierced ears.
Match. Blank Harry. Deborah Harry, give him hell Harry.
Give him hell Harry.
Match. Blank for all. And justice for all, once and for all.
And justice for all.
Match. Blank problem. Personal problem, no problem.
No problem.
Match. Blank relief. Comic relief. Fast relief.
Fast relief.
Matt.
Oh,
yeah. Marion, you made him count. You made your time count. Very well. 8 matches. A very high score. Robin, you're in the hot seat.
Andy, we developed.
Yes, you did. Okay.
$100. Good luck, everybody. Good luck, everybody.
You have to beat 900 to win this game.
Oh.
Let's put 45 seconds on our clock. And go. Blank tiger. Detroit tiger, hold that tiger.
Detroit tiger.
No match. Blank toe. Mistletoe, tiptoe.
Tiptoe.
Matt. Blank to you. Nuts to you. Happy birthday to you.
Nuts to you.
No match. Blank walking. Sleepwalking, jaywalking.
Sleepwalking.
Matt. Blank cow. Dairy cow, holy cow.
Holy cow.
Matt. Blank box. Jewelry box, cardboard box.
Jewelry box.
Match. Blank hole. Watering hole, pothole.
Pothole.
No match. Blank reception. TV reception, wedding reception.
Wedding reception.
Wedding reception.
Yeah!
No match.
Bye, Marion. All right,
we'll take a little break and be right back. Stay with us.
So, Mark.
Is it easier the second time?
Much easier.
It's much easier?
Yeah.
All right, well, we'll see if we can't make it easy for you to win the
$10,000.
Okay. Start with an audience match. Recently, we pulled a studio audience and got their best response to this, Robin. Blank Houston. Guess the most popular answer, you get $500. Second most popular answer is $300. Third best answer is worth $200. Now, let's get some help over here from three of our stars.
Charles.
Whitney Houston.
Ooh. There you go. Two more.
Sally. I'm taking a beat. Angelica Houston.
Oh, very good. Okay, one more.
Bam.
And her father, John. Houston.
John Houston. All right. So
okay, not a popular choice.
Whitney Houston, John Houston, or one of your own. What are you thinking on?
Whitney Houston.
Whitney
yeah.
Houston. I thought somebody would say Sam Houston, but I really didn't get. What is a $200 answer, please? Sam Houston. That's right. And a $300 answer is Matt Houston, of course. Oh, please be there. The big answer is a Whitney Houston. Yeah.
Thank you.
Robin. Okay, you have a big one. 500 is you play for at least 10 times. That or $5,000 by matching one of our stars head to head. Double that amount. Ooh, if you get up here on the wheel of Texas.
Let's go. Come on, double.
Okay, Robin, good luck. Opportunity to make your day and Soupy's day, we get a head-to-head matchup. You're playing for $10,000. Are you composed?
I'm visiting.
Oh, okay. All I have to do is get an exact match. Please, no help from our audience. Soupy, would you write down your answer to this? Blank goat. G-O-A-T. Blank goat. Blank goat. Soupy has an answer. Robin, what were you thinking?
Billy Goat.
Billy Goat. The in a long time. We have $10,000 at stake, Soupy.
Well, you know, I've been so depressed today because my cat committed suicide last night.
Oh, no.
She shot herself in the head 9 times. But then it makes me happy because I said, Billy!
Still our champion. We'll come right back, folks. Stay with us. Speak. Fairy tale, work itself out. You have $12,350. Yes. We have just time to say goodbye. We'll see you on the next match game, folks. Bye-bye.
Departing contestants will receive Archway Ginger Snaps and Oatmeal Cookies, low in sodium, low cholesterol, and no palm oil. The good food cookies, always fresh in your store. EnviroCare's HEPA filtered air cleaner reduces harmful pollutants, most recommended by doctors. EnviroCare, cleaner air means better health. The revolutionary Konica Compact camera, one of the world's first voice-activated cameras, automatically takes pictures in response to sound from Konica. This is Gene Woods speaking for Match Game, a Mark Goodson television production.